My old home was a dangerous place. I had to keep my little sister safe, especially when we had to leave home. It was scary when we had to go to court after we met my CASA, Gayle. Everything started to change. She listened to me. She knew what we needed. She helped us find a safe home.